Bounty picks up spills and messes quicker. And each sheet is 2 times more absorbent, so you can use less than the leading value brand. So you can get back to the party. Bounty, the quicker picker-upper.
iHeartRadio, with the latest info about slowing the spread in 2021.
Americans may be getting more comfortable with getting COVID-19 vaccines. The FDA's Dr. Peter Marks reminds us.
These vaccines have been very carefully studied, being one of the safest medical interventions.
The latest Gallup poll finds 71% of people surveyed are willing to get the shot, the highest acceptance rate since Gallup started asking in July.
Everything you need to know at cdc.gov/coronavirus.
From the Southern California Toyota Dealers Traffic Center, let's go places.
This time traffic is sponsored by Macy's. Caltrans work on the 60 freeway through the City of Industry starting at San Gabriel Boulevard. They have 3 right lanes shut down. They'll wrap up that project closer to 6 o'clock. So if you're in eastbound, on the eastbound side of the 60 through the Montebello stretch, definitely be work zone alert through there. Westbound side of the 60 looks good right now from the 605. No delays over towards the 710 freeway. Northbound 605 just before the 60 was the scene of a single car that spun out there, but they already towed that off the freeway, so you're not seeing any leftover delays are coming in through industry. Slow drive through Acton on the southbound side of the 14 freeway from Sierra Highway over towards Escondido Canyon, but great speeds up ahead through Agua Dulce Canyon and all the way to the 5 into the Newhall Pass. This week at Macy's, shop amazing specials for spring like Levi's jeans for all, new kids and baby looks, and cozy 4-piece sheet sets. And Macy's Star Rewards members earn on every purchase except gift cards, services, and fees. That's your traffic. I'm Tony Jordan with Valentine in the Morning on 104.3 My FM.
Golden, golden. coming up in Hollywood Headlines.
One singer's clothing line is now worth $1 billion. I'll tell you who's right off the traffic.
Laser Eye Center is scheduling free LASIK consultations right now. Dial #250 and say the keyword laser eye.
San Manuel Casino is hiring, and you're invited to a virtual career expo on Thursday, February 18th from 9 a.m. till 6 p.m. Explore career options, interview, and apply for positions in facilities, retail, and more. CareerExpo.sanmanuel.com.
My part-time service in the Army National Guard makes it possible for me to be more for the community I call home. I'm a better neighbor because my service has taught me how important it is to be a team player. My training helps me in my classes when I give attention to detail to the task at hand. My service to the Army National Guard allows me to keep my country safe from threats. Learn more about how you too can live and serve part-time by visiting NationalGuard.com.
Sponsored by the California Army National Guard. Aired by the California Broadcasters Association and this station.
The F-150 is always dressed to impress.
When you're right, James Worthy. Because the F-150 doesn't rest on its laurels. It's got it all.
Power? Check. Technology? Check. Toughness? Checkmate.
Only the F-150 is built for tough. Build yours at buyfordnow.com today.
Work hard, play hard, and drive easy.
Hear that voice?
Very smooth. Tell them Big Game James sent you.
Into the World of Tomorrow's Monsters, a scripted podcast starring Golden Globe nominee John Boyega and Emmy winner Darren Criss. In this sci-fi thriller podcast, a shadowy corporation seeks to enhance human evolution by eliminating the need for sleep.
What are the repercussions when we give corporations direct access to our brains? At what point are we no longer just consumers? At what point do we become their product?
Listen to Tomorrow's Monsters on the iHeartRadio app or wherever you get your podcasts.
Here's this week. Grocery Outlet is now open in Arcadia on 140 East Live Oak Avenue. Your locally owned grocery outlet is the destination for huge savings on name brand products. Check out the newest store and discover bargain bliss. West Coast University's online programs are designed for busy professionals. WCU lets you study when and where it's convenient. Get started at westcoastuniversity.edu. WCU cannot guarantee employment. Hope is not a winning strategy. Chance favors the prepared. Check out Life and Law, a podcast by none other than John Morgan.
The great thing about facts, they're proven. Like the fact that crude oil contains impurities. Or that base oil made from natural gas is 99.5% free of impurities. And the fact that Pennzoil oil is the first synthetic motor oil made from natural gas, not crude oil. It gives you unbeatable engine protection. The proof is in the Pennzoil oil. Based on Sequence 4A wear test using SAE 5W30. Get a $22 Shell gift card with a Pennzoil Platinum full synthetic purchase. Ends 3/14/21. Terms apply. Details at Pennzoil.com/oil change offer.
Amco presents Bet You Didn't Know.
Bet you didn't know that your car's transmission is made up of 800 pieces. Also, bet you didn't know that Amco's fixed over 40 million transmissions and that Amco offers a nationwide warranty.
Are you still driving around with that check engine light on? Amco will read and report the trouble codes on your vehicle for free. Call them today.
That's Amco, AA, MCO.
Portions of the following program were pre-recorded from the Southern California Toyota Dealers Traffic Center. Let's go places.
Well, this time traffic is sponsored by Audible, and in South LA, there's a bus that's broken down that's going to tie up your drive. 110 freeway southbound signs are coming up on Slauson. They're saying it's a bus that stalled at the express lane entrance there, so do watch for some delays. They're sending a mechanic over to the scene, so brake lights here. 110 freeway southbound side is coming up on Slauson. 10 freeway westbound side, as you're approaching the 110, watch out for a stalled car that's in the middle of the roadway. If you're coming into Glendale, 5 freeway southbound side, connector to the eastbound side of the 134, they're saying it's a pickup truck that broke down that's blocking the left lane of that transition. Looks like they've already got a tow truck headed to the scene, but in the meantime, he is going to be in your way. 5 southbound connector to the eastbound side of the 134, blocking the left lane of that road. Audible delivers the best audio entertainment all in one app. Choose a plan that's right for you and make it a year of Audible originals, best-selling audiobooks, popular podcasts, and more. Start listening free with a 30-day trial at audible.com. That's your traffic. I'm Tony Jordan with Valentine in the Morning on 104.3 My FM.
Hollywood Headlines.
If you're a fan of NCIS, there is another series in the works, according to Variety. This one is going to be set in Hawaii, so it will join NCIS, NCIS Los Angeles, and NCIS.